New at midday, President Joe Biden today sent an updated request to Congress to increase disaster funding for Maui. The Supplemental Disaster Relief Fund would add $4 billion, bringing the request total to $16 billion. Members of Hawaii's congressional delegation called on the president to add more support for Maui.